I feel CapCut is money hungry, so today I will introduce you. Edit Sharp and the K or Jianing Pro. Okay, let's do it. Create a new project in first step. Now, find and import the video. Did you want to edit it? Let's edit everything until done. Okay, find and select this effect. Drop down and stretch to full layer. Customize it yourself, but it's looking enchanting in that video. Select adjustment layer. Roll to D. That's here. Set about from 60 to 80. If everything is done, then we will export. Choose 4K. Keep on highest. Choose 60 FPS or up to you. Currently, I must rename for this file. Select to export and waiting for your product. If you ask about why I can use VIP effect, so you can get free in the next video.